Maybe try the emergency brake.
Where?
On the side of the platform. Let's go.
We don't have time for this.
We're running out of time.
Oh, shit!
Here.
Get out of my goddamn way!
We're good.
Son of a bitch!
Now, is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.
Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
So the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer bayonets used to be coated with osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, that is.
Guys, let's head through here.
Is there any way to open that door? How is there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal. So as long as there's a planet, there's power.
That's a lot of guns.
Huh. Shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess? They're returning home to their hive. See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agree. Let's get across. Watch your step. Heads up, company!
Throwing frags!
Got a drone! Beautiful thing!
drone! That's all of them.
More locust shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Guys, there's some broken crystals over there. We should check it out. You know, make sure it's not, well, you know.
Head down that tunnel.
All this time, the locusts weren't dead. They were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh, well. Let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Hey, watch it. It's another one. Juvie!
So are Juvie's locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part...
How'd he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit, more than a few. Got it! Okay, this might be a problem.
Your pod.
On the bright side, every juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
Huh, look at that. Another stockpile.